Hello, this is Jim Copple with the Legacy Project. This morning I read the proverbial African proverb in an African newsletter. Where you will sit when you are old shows where you stood in your youth. Let me repeat that. Where you will sit when you are old shows where you stood in your youth. Young people today are seeking justice. They want equity, diversity, inclusion, and they are taking to the streets to demand it. They are taking a stand. They are taking a stand whether it is about police use of force, gender inclusion, climate change, or demanding greater accountability of elected officials. Regardless of the issue, you sense a growing impatience with the tyranny of the past. A past that put black people in chains, segregated them from our bathrooms, drinking fountains and buses, and God forbid, even our churches. They seem to be fed up with the dominant European-American culture that asserts without much evidence that they are somehow superior. Their anger and frustration is pushing aside the vestiges of hate, abuse, and superiority based on the color of one's skin. And as I talk to this generation of youthful activists, they bring to the party humor, creativity, time, and talent, and above all, they're creating a presence. They are showing up to drive the change they imagine. May it be true that these young people stand today is determining where they will sit when they are old. This is Jim Copple with the Legacy Project.